Well, it's been a miserable 12 hours or so. Actually, closer to 10 hours. So this is horse camp. And here is my spot, which is the best spot up here as far as water access and taking a dip in the river and all those things. But I'm tired. Got up at 2 to get out of the hammock and get under the tarp over there. And then the mouse crawled across my neck. The field mouse. There were like 2 of them running around. And after that, I couldn't go back to sleep. I was just worried about them climbing on me again. It was too creepy. Have a fire going there. And things are dry, at least. So tonight I should be able to hang up my hammock in those trees again over there. And I will just wait for this storm to completely subside. It should, as the day progresses. So goodbye from Horse Camp on the Middle Fork of the Snoqualmie River. And one more night up here before I head down. This fire, by the way, once I got it going, it really has done well because of the tremendous heat from the cinders. All right. Oh, and those rocks up there are amazing too. There's a hike that goes up that mountain where you scramble on rocks like that. All right, goodbye.